बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम। रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा। वेलकम माई डियर स्टूडेंट इन दार अरकम स्कूल।
टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर मैथ लेसन ऑफ क्लास 5। नाउ ओपन पेज नंबर 1, यूनिट 1, नंबर्स एंड अरिथमेटिक ऑपरेशन। Now I am going to tell you about the key vocabulary, the definition of billion, numero, digit, less than, more than, predecessor, successor, multiplier, multiplicand, product, quotient, divider, divisor, associative and distributive. The definition of billion: the number equivalent to the product of a thousand and a million. For example, we take an example and also place its unit values: unit 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million, billion. It is the example of billion. Second, the definition of numeral. The numeral is a figure, symbol or a group of figure or symbol denoting a number is called numeral. Example: 153. It's the example of numeral, and 1 is digit, 5 is digit, and 3 is digit. Now the definition of digit. A digit is a single symbol used to make numeral 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So the definition of less than. It states that one value is lesser than the other. The sign for lesser than is this symbol. We are using in the less than, we use this symbol. For example, 5 is less than 16. Now the definition of more than. It states that one value is greater than the other, and also we use this sign for the more than or a greater sign. For example, 15 is greater than 12. Okay. Now the definition of predecessor. The definition of predecessor is a number that precede another number or come before the given number. Let's go for example, 16 minus 1 equal to 15. Now the definition of successor. A number that succeed another number or comes after the given number is called successor. Example: 22 plus 1 equal to 23. Now the definition of multiplier. The definition of multiplier is: the multiplier is the number or quantity by which the multiplicand is to be multiplied. Okay, now the definition of multiplicand. The multiplicand is the number or quantity to be multiplied. And last one is the product. The product is simply the end result answer of the multiplication. When we multiply two number and the answer is called product. For example, 3 into 2, 3 2 is 6, and 3 is the multiplicand, 2 is the multiplier, and 6 is the product. Okay, now the definition of quotient, dividend, divisor and remainder. The number which are divide is called the dividend. The number by which we divide is called the divisor, and the result obtained is called quotient, and the number left over is called the remainder. For example, when divide 4 into 9, 4 2 is 8, 9 minus 8 1, 4 is the divisor, 2 is the quotient, 9 is the dividend, and 1 is the remainder. Okay. Now the definition of associative law. The definition of associative law is either of two laws relating to number or operation of addition and the multiplication. For example, a plus small bracket start b plus c small bracket close equal to a plus b plus c. It's the associative law of addition. Now we explain the associative law of multiplication: a into b into c equal to a into b into c. Now the last definition is distributive law. The definition of distributive law is the law relating the operation of multiplication and addition. This law using multiplication and addition process. For example, the formula of distributive law is a into b plus c equal to a into b plus a into c. Allah Hafiz, fi amanillah.